England have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Managed to get it away. And it's played forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Kane, and the finish! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Kane really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Dragovic attempts a clearance. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Great leap! It's bounced out! Shoots! Yes! And the lead! Three! It is surely done! And it has to be said, an absolute gift. Austria making consecutive changes here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
England take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Baumgartlinger. Austria to retain the ball, but are seemingly in no rush to break forward. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Looking to break out here. He's left his man. It's gone a long way up and away. He's had that put on a has a hit! Baumgartlinger. And there goes the final whistle. England have done it. A place in the group stage, a prize for their troubles in qualifying. Your reflections then, Jim.